do you want to do? You want to do volleys or you want to do backhand?
Backhand.
Backhand?
Yeah, cross court backhand. We're shaping the ball. And we're pushing, we're shaping the ball 6 feet over the net. And then like 70% base. Like this.
Back it up.
Okay.
was my Federer. That's great.
That's it.
Yeah. That's killer. What the hell else do you do?
I don't know.
Ooh! That was my slice shot off the loser, man.
I know. Thank you.
That was good. Make a challenge for me.
Meaning, I hit it in your direction or I was
hit it, yeah. Now come in and we'll see how fast and how far we can go.
In your direction or I can
hit it? Yeah, I mean,
yeah.
Kind of like what you just did.
Yeah, too far. I didn't want to. one yesterday.
Did you?
Yeah.
Come on.
30-15.
Oh! Damn. Suck at lobs tonight. Not my strong suit. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Up. Match. You want to get ready to hit? You want some drills?
You mean take some curves?
Yeah, okay.
Just to hit the
field. Yeah, sounds good.
Let me
I don't know. I just don't have my legs. I appreciate it. Is that it? time. Because I know either I'm getting lobbed or I'm getting cross-courted, one or the other.
He's got to hit a better approach.
It's really annoying. You're absolutely right, though. I deserve it.
Nah, that's right.
Yes, sir. Weird actually starting a point on a serve.
Yeah, really.
It's super weird for me.
Yeah.
And then
Like not a really good one.
Yeah.
The entire court is open.
Yeah. What's that?
Super aggressive and conservative pace.
What did you just say?
Super aggressive and conservative pace.
Yeah.
Annoying.
Last one.